Cam Roddy.
I know.
Why? Why are you out here? Don't you have things to do? You have to be in the truck? You need to be in the truck? You need to be making gear?
Well, for those of you who don't know, Xavier Woods lost a bet when he foolishly placed his money on the Atlanta Falcons, who, as you know, lost in a historic fashion, historic meltdown, as the Patriots were historically heating up. They were on fire, baby. Resulted in what you see here. Xavier Woods head to toe in Patriots gear. Look at him looking thick. Give him a round of applause. Yeah, take all that stuff off.
Xavier, why do you have Patriots on?
You hear what Kasama asked you, right? You hear what she asked you?
Well, no, I didn't hear what she asked you.
Well, I just thought he was asking one more time.
I'm holding the line here.
Here we are.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You're usually very fashionable. I wanted to know why you're wearing.
Why'd you wear all uniforms?
And now,
who wants to know? All things up here.
Because the New England Patriots are the greatest team in the history of the NFL.
Woo! You heard it here first. You heard it here first. Yeah.
Sucker!
The New England Patriots are the greatest football team in the history of the NFL.
No more, no less. No more, no less.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, he used to play nose guard back in the day. As you can see from his form and his uniform, he still got it. I feel like he could jump back on that field at any given time and start guarding noses. That's a nose guard right there, wearing Tom Brady's jersey, trying to be the greatest. It's one of the happiest days of my life. This is one of the happiest days of my life. Yes.